There's relief on the way for homeowners with the strongest indication yet the Reserve Bank will cut interest rates at next month's meeting. There's also a chance buyers could be able to borrow more money more easily after the banking regulator suggested relaxing controls on the lending market. Nine's finance editor Ross Greenwood explains.
The relaxation of lending rules is a direct result of falling home prices, plus a collapse in the number of new loans, despite record low interest rates. The Australian Prudential Regulation Authority today said it's looking at changing a key stress test, when people borrow. This was introduced more than 4 years ago as property markets in Melbourne and Sydney boomed. Right now, when you borrow, your lender must assess your ability to repay that loan as if interest rates have risen to at least 7%. Most lenders use 7.25. Now, in future, APRA says banks could assess borrowers by assuming rates increase by 2.5%. So let's say a person borrows at 3.9%. In future, their bank could assess their ability to repay at 6.4% rather than the current 7.25%. So in other words, more people will be able to afford loans more easily. Like the government giving a hand to first home buyers with smaller deposits, it's another obstacle removed for borrowers and lenders. And you can see that with banks on the stock exchange seeing big share price rises for the second day straight.